Yeah.
Hello guys, today we are at the park and we are playing with this ball and Foxy. Yeah, I am the best. I am the best ever. By the way, my screen is probably hard for you to see that because it's so dark, because it's so sunny, but don't worry. Just try to see, I saved a ball. Now, anyway, come with me over to this net. I got the balls. Anyway, I'm gonna make a perfect shot into that net. Oh, also, after this, we go into that park over there. Look at where my head is. And I'm going to go down slide. Okay, so I'm princess. So I'll be asleep. Okay, let's go this way. Now we're gonna see whoever can get more points. So if you catch it right away and it goes in the hoop, you get 100 points. If it bounces against something or twirls around the top, you get 50, but still goes in and you catch it right away, 50 points. If it bounces once, and then you, so if it bounces once and you catch it, 20 points. If it bounces two times and you catch it, or you save it at three, like this. Like I said, I did one, two, and three, save, then you get 10 points. And then if it goes like over three to four, okay. If you gotta add four, you get 5 points. If you get it over four, then you get 2 points. So we're gonna see who can do more. And in the comments, you can say who you think won.
Thank you.
Watch me use gears and you hold the balls. Thank you. Now, watch the pro. The pro. Second round, and how about you throw on the side now?
So you're at 12 minutes.
Gotta do that one more.